Now, there's no tracking numbers on any of these pills. You need to put the tracking number down when you call the other in.
Hey, Ricky's mom, right?
He liked to come here. I know.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
You see him today?
No, not today. I saw him a couple of days ago. Maybe.
It's okay. I leave my phone number. And you see him, you can give me call me.
Hey, what's going on?
He not come home from school on Thursday.
What do you mean? What happened?
His sister not pick him up when she's supposed to, and he not come home.
Well, did you call the police?
Yes. They know put a detective on the case in 72 hours. They say they looking around.
All right, you make flyers yet? Any flyers with his face on it?
Starts off there, you know, I work on Wall Street or in business or real estate, whatever. Before you know it, they're poking around the store, talking about how we should go in on it together. I'm like, we just dating here. We not married, okay? They say I have money coming in, and they think that just happens, but it don't, you know? How about Ricky's daddy?
Because,
yeah, where is he?
Working.
Where is he work at?
Work out of town.
That's cool. So, he work out of town like that?
Yes.
You know about Ricky? What's he say?
Well, he can say he working.
What's the point of having a man, you have to deal with something like this on your own? Son. And right now your son just needs you. He needs you to not give up. Because wherever he is, he can't find himself. Right? We know that. You know that. He can't find himself, so he needs you to find him. You can't give up. You can't decide in the middle of the search that he's dead. No.
You think he wait for me? He wait for me?
Yes, he's waiting for you.
You really think?
I do think
he's
so.
Coming home?
Yes. Otherwise, I wouldn't be out here with you. I do.